I thank you so much for coming. This is so crazy to be here right now. What you just heard was The Usual by one of my favorite trombone players, Marshall Jones. Now, I want to tell you a pretty cool story. One of my first friends here was Alejandro Luna on drums today. He was the first person I ever played with, like just like in a very small setting. He was the first person I ever played with, and I didn't realize how meaningful it was until, you know, I am where I am now. But one of the things we talked about, Alejandro said, "Man, all we need is a bass player, and then we can play some trio." So now we're finally doing it. So it's great. It took a while, but now we're here. So I'd like to bring Luca Colonna to the stage with some quartet.
Two.
fiction. And what you just heard was Boo by Steve Turrett. Oh my gosh, I literally just saw him earlier this week. These tunes are all super special to me because they were tunes that I listened to when I was in seventh grade, when I was just starting to get introduced to jazz. So these were tunes that I would have on repeat, and I've never had the chance to play them, so today was my day to do that. So now, I want to move on to another Bob Reynolds tune called Summer Light. I do hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
like to kindly kick off these musicians on the stage right now. Thanks, guys. Sorry, it's nothing personal. And I would like to welcome to the stage our brass quintet. This is also something I would listen to on repeat. I found out about this trombone player named Joe Lessie, and I would listen to him constantly, and then I found out about Christian Lindbergh, and I would also listen to him constantly. And this was a piece that I heard that, and I fell in love with from an album called Trombone at Sunset, Concerts for Concertos for Sunset. And I didn't know it was a famous classical piece, but it's just an absolutely beautiful song. And it is a jazz recital, so I did spice it up a little bit with some chords in this arrangement. We're just missing our trumpet player, which is unfortunate.
Getting a bath and break.
A little bath and break.
Yeah.
Thank you.
just gonna use my teacher voice. Can we have the other section back? This is such a cool instrumentation, by the way. I've really enjoyed writing for this and transcribing and arranging it for this group. It's been a blast. So here's Beat the Clock by Marshall Jolts.
Thank you.
And I couldn't be happier to stand here today. I really want to thank, first off, I know you, I guess you're supposed to do the important people last, but I'm doing the first. My family, thank you so much for coming here. It really means a lot. Thank you so much to the professors, Dr. Dempsey, Tim Newman, Bill Charlotte, Professor McGinnis. Thank you so much for your presence on campus, for being here, for support, you know, not just musical support, life support. So I'm really thankful for these professors and for my friends and teachers and everybody along the way at Wayne Hills High School. Thanks for coming out. You guys are awesome. Before we play our last tune, I want to introduce the band. We have Luca Colonna on the piano.
Thank you. Yeah.